process and we get that thing. And these two, well water is the source of fresh water, which is a form of underground water, and we get this pure because of the layers, the sediments or the dissolved particles which are present inside these water molecules are left behind because of these layers, and we get the purest form of water from the well, which is the underground water. So you see, we discussed underground water. Underground water is that water which is inside the earth's surface, like the wells. It contains different impurities. It, as water is a universal solvent, and if water is a universal solvent, it means that it will dissolve almost anything, like 99% of the things that we know or you will get to know are dissolved in water. So these dissolved impurities and dissolved substances are filtered by these earth layers which are present from the uppermost is the earth crust, and then it goes down to the second layer of the earth, where it is collected inside the pits of the rocks, which is a rock where it settles down, and we get the purest form and the tastier water body. Hope this makes sense. Inshallah, in next video we will discuss some of the impurities which are present inside water and how is it dangerous. Love is, take care.